Hello everyone. Our story tonight will take us on the waves of the Atlantic Ocean and on some of the largest passenger ships ever built, ocean liners. We will relive the competition between lines and ships to be the fastest, the largest, the fanciest. I'll tell you about the experience of European migrants traveling to America, of wealthy tourists and businessmen crossing the ocean on these floating palaces. And we will relive the stories of some of the most famous liners from the 20th century, like the Titanic and its sister ship, the Olympic, the Queen Mary, the SS Normandy, the SS United States, the Bremen, the Rex. So let's begin right now with arguably the most famous of them all, even though it is for tragic reasons, the Titanic.